guys, so today I'm gonna show you how I make art for my room. And what you'll need is paint, you know, a palette to put your paint in, and paint brushes. Hey guys, so shout out to my friend Deborah for giving me this idea for the DIY. So you'll need some magazines and newspapers, and right here I'm just ripping up some newspapers to make it look more old. And then I'm just gonna cut out some pictures from magazines, and then I'm gonna glue them down on the newspaper and press it down with my hand firmly.